Hey, Sean, it's Hunter again, giving you another message. I'm at this building, this office building you said to meet you at. Well, that's certainly a different look than the chaps I usually see you in there, sexy boy.
I get off at 7.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Unless you want to eat raw meat, you gotta let me cook the burger on both sides, not just one.
Hey, Hunter.
You're a cook.
Oh! I am not a cook, all right? A chef. I'm part of something here, okay? I mean, they like me. And more importantly than that, all right? They respect me.
These tater tots suck. So shape up, monkey.
It's a virtual paradise.
Really, Chef Boyardee? Is that why your grill's on fire?
Yes, that's why my grill's on fire. My grill's on fire! My grill's on fire!
We could not help but notice Vince McMahon's private plane flying overhead.
I can't hold her, son. I can't hold her. She's breaking him. She's breaking him. Oh, my goodness. The flames. They're burning. They're burning. Drop and roll, Dad. Drop and roll.
Get hold. Anyway, we came here to this private air terminal where Vince parks his $30 million private plane, and we just had to see it for ourselves. Unfortunately, there was a little bit of an incident took place while we were there, and, well, you should probably see it for yourself.
Oh, it hurts! It hurts! Do you suppose he's gonna notice the scratch?
Somehow, Sean, I don't even think he's gonna notice it.
Sean, what you're trying to tell me is his manager said they have a lot riding on the cock?
They said they weren't comfortable with him being with us, and he's not here.
So they pulled the cock. So the cock is out? All we were trying to do was get the cock some exposure. I mean, it's really frustrating. First he was in, then he was out. In, out, in, out, in, out. And it's a shame, too, because, honestly, Vince would have loved him. Vince would have stroked him. And rubbed him and hugged him. Hell, Vince probably would have kissed that cock right in his big red bloated head. But you know what, Sean? It's probably for the best. You know how angry Vince gets, how mad he gets? Cocky might have done something wrong, and you know Vince, he won't hesitate for a second to choke a chicken. I mean, honestly, it's probably good, because if he'd have done something bad, Vince wouldn't hesitate to beat that cock like he owed him money.
I'll tell you what's going on. We're supposed to go in there. That's where the little troll lives.
I can tell you right now, I'm not going under there.
Come on.
It's a small space. It's dirty. You know how I don't like to get dirty.
Don't be afraid. Come on. Well, it is dark in here. Come on, it's okay. Come on, don't be afraid.
All right. Hate this.
One of us came prepared.
DX glow sticks.
Yeah.
Where'd you get those?
Funny you should ask. I got them at the merchandise stand.
That's awesome. Good idea.
You did remember.
I got them too. But I got mine at WWEshop.com.
Smart boy.
All right. This place is huge.
You know what? We need to try to find a light switch.
Yep. Any kind of...
Oh, hey.
I think I see one over here.
Scooch.
Look at that.
Man.
Who thought under the ring? This is huge.
It is. It's like a whole other freaky world down here.
Yeah. That's awesome.
My goodness.
Well, you bet. I caught a bunch. I'm not a...
Little Peter's Court.
Well, let's get it over with.
Let's do it.
So I don't think we're the...
What?
Oh, my...
it's a little jury.
What? What? Oh my God.
Little Judge Judy.
We just got two words for ya. No. Actually, that's not the words we were thinking of. The words we were thinking of was more along the lines of, look up.
Good.
I've heard of a mud bath before, but I've never seen anything like this, Jared. It's a green slime bath.
Oh, I'm not green with envy.
Like everything else we do, boys, that is gonna leave a mark.
Uh-oh.
Hello, how's it
going? Hi, Candace. How you doing?
Well, good, but I actually saw Shawn Michaels go in that truck over there, and I was actually wondering if you might know what's in that truck.
Yeah, that truck over there, Candace, that's... That's the TV truck, Candace, and the all the video from the show goes through that truck, this is the nerve system of the whole show. Everything goes through there.
Well, okay. But do you think it's nice in there? Oh! Oh! The truck.
I'm sure the truck is, Jesus, it's awesome.
Yes.
If you want, I can show it to you sometime. Do you want to see it?
Yes!
Okay.
Yeah.
I think...
Yes!
I can... Yes. I can... Try.
Do you want to see it?
Okay. All right. I think I can show it to you. You want to go? Just give me a second.
Hunter! It's Vince's production truck. The whole show is controlled from in here.
The whole show is right from in here. Ladies, after you.
That's not me talking. Damn it, you people think this is funny!
More like it, I feel a lot better right about now. That wasn't me. That was not me. That's that damn DX, you see? They have no respect. They've got no respect for me, no respect for my family, no respect for the business, no respect for any of you. None. None whatsoever. You see, what DX really is they're children. That's all.
Oh no.
DX and the second control of the truck. Oh my goodness.
Does this feel good?
Yeah, no, it does. Once I start walking after the workout.
Yeah. Where else can you get this kind of drama? Walk like this to the ring. You can't get that working at the IHOP. Thing for you, Sean, is this place never changes, you know what I mean?
Yeah. It's good to be back. Good to be home. Yeah.
I mean, every time you do think it can't get any worse, it does. I mean, it's just some idiot always standing around waiting to jump out and do something stupid.
Treats! CTU! Where's the bomb?
I don't actually think he meant to harm us.
Yeah, no, I know.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing? Hey, tell me you're not still trying to pick who's going to be the special referee in our match.
I'm trying.
Sean, it's not that hard. Look, you don't want to pick Mr. McMahon. We've shoved his head about as far as it'll go up Big Show's ass. I don't think we can go any further. You don't want to pick Coachman. Cena beat up Coachman last week. The bloom's pretty much already off that rose.
as if it wasn't when we stuck his head through the wall and spray-painted DX on his pimply butt.
Good point. So I guess that just leaves Eric Bischoff. I mean, we haven't really done anything horrible to him yet.
No, no, that's a good point. Besides that, he thinks he's controversial. And I didn't want to bring this up, but he said that we don't even know the meaning of the word controversial.
Us?
Yeah.
We don't know the meaning of the word controversial?
So as much me, it was mostly you.
What? Are you kidding me? I'm the one that put Bret Hart in the sharpshooter, you know. Yeah. And you? You know controversial. You married, what's her name?
I know.
I can't believe it.
But he said it. We don't know what controversy.
What do you mean we don't know controversy?
No, that's what he said.
Are you kidding me?
We don't know.
I don't believe this.
We don't know it.
Keep you, buddy. What's your name?
Stan.
Oh, see, I just kicked Stan.
Calm down, Sean.
Don't tell me to calm down. Nobody tells me that I don't know controversy. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna speak to people. Tell me what I know.
I don't know if that's controversial, but it sure as hell is funny.
DX versus the McMahons! It's time to get it on here! Oh boy, this is gonna be... The McMahons are certainly fired up! Shane McMahon with a baseball bat, knocking out the furniture! This is gonna be big! Here comes Mr. McMahon, and walking only the way he can! Wait a minute. Something wrong with my glasses? Wait a minute!
Oh my God!
Hang on! Look at this!
Well, that is obviously...
No!
I have to break this across you guys!
No, that's Mr. McMahon! It's got the walk! Look at that physique! Yes, that's him to a D!
I'm in total shock!
No, this is great! Look at that expression on Mr. McMahon's face!
Come on! Uh-oh! Here we go, money talk.
I don't think the McMahon's gonna like this at all. Where's Shawn Michaels for all this?
Triple
like this.
Oh, no!
Oh, you got it. King!
Oh, no!
In a Shane O'Mac shirt, nonetheless.
It's Shawn O'Mac! Look at the dancing!
Oh, this is...
That face hurts!
Oh, way too much.
No, it's great!
Let me tell you something.
What the hell is this? What is...
Well, that's because you're full of crap.
Oh my no! God! Oh my God! King! Is that Paulus? Is that what we're thinking? Oh no!
Oh my God! Holy shit!
Oh no!
Oh!
Holy!
Well, that's one way of putting it. The McMahons and the Spirit Squad just got a maneuver.